Ông quý chọc. Ông chủ tịch ủy ban các bản tỏ các chấm đoàn can để thi sam nạc ca sam nạc ca nơi thay ni ông chủ tịch phơ sam nạc ca bản tỏ sắp đặt khai cam sạ xây sốt sốt phol vẽ bòn cho mình nâng ông hết ca đột than tụm nụp tụm bèn thâm mó và bản chóp hay nâng bản tỏ pi ca sắp đặt khai cam sạ xây rụp ni chóp ông chủ tịch nâng phơ sam nạc ca sắp đặt nơi ในสนธานตอลมอดระบบเพกี้หรือปัญหาจำนวนปีในตีมวยสำนักระบบสะมีจะมีการเปลี่ยนใจนุนชี้ของการสนับสมบัติไทม์สะใสเหมือนเนี้ยเปียเตี้ยเปียปอนจะนั่งองเฮดการทานตำรวจตะเพียงทมออันลอมตามวิธีนไปถึงเปิดบุญในวิธีนใจขนมอบตโกไอกระซาอีใบรอยหกสุบมใบให้ปัญหาตีปีคือสำนักระบบสะปริญญาอัฐะจะกรามสืบเกตอันตรายชี้เตะเตียงตึงนั่งนาการประเติมในสามนาการสำหรับตะไคกรรมเนจจุ่มเนียงอิซาอุสมานโดยเมียนกาบรมระบอทายกรมเสริมเกตอันตรายเชื่อเตลือการสมงัดในสนมเรืองโซนใบหนึ่งโซนบุญไอกระซาอีใบร้อยหกสิบผมเปิลสลามุยสมเพียกีจีบกลางจีสามนาการขญาจีสีห้องลาริการพิสุทธานเพียบวัตเมียนอวัตเมียนเพียกีนักบกโกลเดอจุ่มเรก่อนเชื่ออยากจะร่วมในขนมกันจำนากาสามนากาทั้งไงนี
่ส้มกรุบลูกประเทศสำหรับสามนากาในทั้งไงนี้กลางจีกัดสมกว่าเคยแทนกรุบเพื่อคีแต่งอ๋อในเรื่องกระไดนี้มีวัตถุมีนได้ไล่หลงนวลชี้มีวัตถุมีนในขนมบรรทุกคมคล้วนแข็งกร้าวซาสามนากานี้ได้โลกน่าส้มและบังสัตว์มีนวัตถุมีนได้ตัวที่บรรทุกสับนาแก่ดิขัดและบังสัตว์ดอกบอหลุกนวลจี้บ้านประกอบดาวกลาบจีรุ่ยหายได้ไงนี้ดาวมันดังสะใสได้เติมหมกดาวสกัยกรรมเป็นจับได้ไงนี้คือโลกสดสุพรรณโลกมีนวัตถุมีนรุ่ยหายในขนมบรรทุกสับนาแก่นี้ได้ไงนี้มันมีสะใสบำรองเตะสมอกุลลูกประเทศ
มาอกุลเชียร์สีห้องอาชีพระบงนี่องค์ยมเรียสมรจิลสมนาส้มระบบจุนจบจอดนุนชี้ชิมบุญสันองค์ยมเรียบันตัวลิขิตส้มและบังสุดโจรวมสามนาคาได้ตอลขนมประตุสามนาคานี่ระบบจุนจบจอดนุนชี้จอดไงจีสามซับใครกันยาชนามีปอนดับพรำได้บัญชีท้ากอดเมียนปัญหาสกุพิบชื่อกบาชื่อจงแก่มันอายังกูอยู่บ้านมันอายพิจังอารามบันยูนังดำใบเมียนระดับพิบโจรวมสามนาคาในใครขังมกเมียนระดับพิบครูนส้มและบังสุดโจรวมหนึ่งมีวัตถุมีนในตัวขนมตุบสำนักการนี้ในทั้งไอตีสามซับใครกันยาชนำปีปอนด์ปรำบางเคยกำลังให้ปีนัดสกุพิบจนจบเจ้านุนเชี่ยในช่วงเวลาในกรุเปิดประจำกาปีนัดเพียบาไทยตอมสกุพิบจนจบเจ้านุนในอบตก้อจบทั้งไอตีสามซับใครกันยาชนำปีปอนด์ปรำบางกัดสมกวาลปีสถานเพียบสกุพิบระบลูกนุนเชี่ยทั้งไอนี้มีนาการะชื่อจังแกคลังหนึ่งชื่อจับการแต่คลังในไปลำกุยยูไอ้นังบานพระดาลสัทธาสมองยมเรียอนญาตไอ้ลูกนนทีโจร่วมตามดานกันจำนาคาสามนาคาปีบรรทุกขังกรามซาสันมาการนี่ไอ้เลือมูลฐานนี่หนึ่งโยงตามบทบัญญัติในบทเทียนแปดสมุยปรามในบทเทียนเตยขนมอวตโกองยมเรียโยลพร้อมนังอนญาตไอ้ลูกนนทีโจร่วมตามดานกันจำนาคาสามนาคาปีจำง่ายปีบรรทุกคมครวนมวยถัดในกรามซาสันมาการนี่ตามระยะอุปกรณ์สอตัวสำหรับจะเปลี่ยนสามนาคาเป็นมวยทั้งไงนี่ประกอบไอ้บกลึกภายในสตูจวบประปอนสตูสำหรับจุนจบจอดนุนจีอาโจร่วมตามด้านการจำนาการสามนาการปีอย่างไงขนมระยะปีในการจำนาการสามนาการสำหรับทั้งไงนี่เชียร์ประตูตรงนี้มันมีประตูบริการจุนเตอร์กรมดำนางสาปริญญาดำไปบรรทออการตั้งสมรู้ในดาวจมพัวสะใสตรงนี้
Thank you, Mr. President. Good morning, Your Honors. Good morning, Council.Good morning to you too, Mr. Witness. Yesterday we discussed your work quota and what would happen to individuals or groups who failed to meet their work quota. Can you start off by telling us how often you personally or your group failed to meet your quota?
สำหรับตามแผนการให้เตาบานกี่ดอกระบอบอาหารเนาะ Ban bong patien to bay ta tha khnia prang hot prang heu yeung mich su hot nuey mich ka su trum chư chi mich ka su trum tau thưa mich kum oi ta khan oi mien vat ta mien nou nong ti kalai na ki thưa ka nung a nung ki ot ten kat bot thoy ti.
And on occasions when you failed to meet the quota, what kind of food would you receive? What was your ration if you failed to meet your quota? And what would you do to survive or to get enough to eat when your food ration had been reduced?
ហើយតាលោកធ្វើម៉េចដើម្បីឲ្យរស់រៀនទៅបានឬក៏ដើម្បីមានអាហារគ្រប់គ្រាន់បានលោកធ្វើយ៉ាងម៉េចទៅបើគេដករបបអាហារអញ្ចឹងបាទធ្វើម៉េចចេះតែស៊ូណាធ្វើចេះតែធ្វើយើងចេះតែប្រឹងធ្វើការទៅធ្វើឡើងទៅល្បានហើយគោលការណ៍ដែលគេដាក់ឲ្យហ្នឹងມັນយើងបានរបបទទួលបានមកវិញ
I want to ask you about something that you say in your OCIJ statement. This is document E3/7755. The page number in Khmer is 0027-9115. English 0029-3004. And French 0033-8221. This is what you say, quote, "The people in my group were re-educated and our ration was reduced many times. At that time, we were very hungry. We picked up the burned part of the yam that the chefs threw away to eat. We would have been smashed if we were seen." Unquote. Does that refresh your memory? Do you recall scavenging for food in that way?
Lok mien hop rơ tăng pi si đầm lông cái tôi bà rấy chào lê tăng bà còn tôi đầm lông ấy ta lúc thôi chẳng mạch đẻ
mà nó pi là pi cái đờ mô cho nó cái hô bà đạt cái miền tao lông đọt rư mà tao lông ngó cái đờ mô để cái đờ mà mưa dương nữa hơi cái bỏ cho chẳng tao dương lụi mưa cái tôi phân hệ chạm mưa oi kì đờ phật chẳng thấu dương nâng diện diện mình ai dụ đầy vô à tận lông đây kì cho lưng màn thì dù chương cơ hơi mưa lạnh mưa cơn mưa lạnh mưa cơn hơi dương rư cằn chẳng môi chạy kia dương bay nè nâng hộp bờ án tận lông nâng bờ kì khơi kì chạp kêu tàu vây thưa tôi luôn là cam ấy thôi nè.
And why do you say that you would be tortured if you had been seen picking up that food? What makes you say that?
Nijay tha ke nung thoi teron kam lok basana ke lok re robot robot thang ai ni yomosi nu.
Ba thoi monung ki pi chum prap yung tha ki oi hop ai panna ki yung hop panang ba hop krau pi nung ki nung ki nung vay ki nung dom ki nung tha yung na ba krau pi kul robot dek oi.
Can you tell us what kind of water you had to drink and how much of it was
available?
ប៉ុន្តែទឹកនឹងគេទៅយកពីណាកន្លែងណាខ្ញុំអត់ដឹងទេ And when the water was transported to you by truck, did you receive as much as you wanted, or was there a limited amount? Okay. I want to ask you now about the people you described yesterday. You said that there were young people at the dam armed with long knives or swords. Can you give us an estimate of approximately how old those people were?
What kind of weapon would the woman be carrying, the older woman?
And just for clarity, are we talking about some kind of firearm, like a pistol or a rifle, or some other kind of weapon? And my recollection is that you described these people as militia. Is that correct? Were they militia, or soldiers, or guards? What were they exactly? And do you know whether they were associated with the commune level, or district level, or sector level, or whom they reported to?
You
told us yesterday about one occasion you were aware of when a person was tied up to a wooden frame and then raised and lowered several times. And I think you also mentioned that he had been told that if he didn't improve his work, he would be killed. Now, my question is this something that you're only aware of happening one time, or was this particular punishment used on more than one occasion, to your knowledge?
Okay,
thank you for that.
I want to ask you now about beatings. Did you ever see the militia that you've described beat anyone? And if so, who?
តើលោកធ្លាប់ដែលបានឃើញឆ្លួបវាយដំអ្នកណាម្នាក់ទេ
បាទដែលកំពុងធ្វើការនោះមានឃើញដែរប៉ុន្តែវាយវាមិនបានដល់សន្លប់ដល់ប្រកាច់ដល់ប្រកិនទេគាត់ថាដូចគេយកដាវឯនឹងទៅរុញហើយធ្វើដូចថាយើងធ្វើរឿងយឺតទៀតគេរុញយកដាវចុងស្រួចស្រួចហ្នឹងមិនអាចធ្វើអញ្ចឹងធ្វើលឿនតិចទៅ
And can you tell us under what conditions they would do that? Why would they do that to a particular worker? Under what circumstances? Did you hear them say anything to the workers as they would poke them with their swords?
គេនិយាយអ្វីទៅកាន់ពលករទាំងអស់នោះដែរនៅពេលដែលគេយកដាវទៅភ្ជង់ពលករនោះ
បាទគេថាពីណែនាំយើងថាឲ្យយើងប្រឹងធ្វើការដូចថាអ្នកណាដែលធ្វើហើយគេអត់យកដាវរុញទេអ្នកណាដែលតែគ្នាដូចថាគ្នាចង់គ្រុនចង់លងាអញ្ចឹងណាគ្នាដូចថាវារៀងអោបដៃអោបជើងអញ្ចឹងទៅគេយកដាវទៅវិញដល់រុញទៅគ្នាក៏ភ័យក៏ធ្វើទៀតទៅ
And was this done in public within the view of other workers?
ការយកដាវទៅភ្ជង់នេះគេភ្ជង់នៅចំពោះមុខអ្នកដតីគេភ្ជង់នៅចំពោះមុខពលករហ្នឹងឬក៏យ៉ាងណា
បាទភ្ជង់ហ្នឹងភ្ជង់ដែលគេភ្ជង់ហ្នឹងគឺភ្ជង់ក្នុងកន្លែងដែលធ្វើការយើងកំពុងធ្វើការហ្នឹងគេយកដាវទៅភ្ជង់ក្នុងកន្លែងធ្វើការហ្នឹង
During your time at the Trapiang Tma Dam work site, did you ever hear anything about special units for workers who were viewed as lazy? Did you ever learn anything about the existence of units that workers who were thought of as lazy would be sent to?
Separate units.
អខ្យិលវាអត់មាន
I'd like to ask you now about arrests. Did you ever see or did you ever learn about situations in which workers were tied up and led away either by the militia or by anyone else
ពលករដោយក្រុមណាឆ្លប់ឬក៏ដោយក្រុមណាមួយផ្សេងលោកដែលឃើញទេ
បាទឃើញខ្លះដែរជួនកាលទៅមួយថ្ងៃហ្នឹងក៏ឃើញជួនកាល2 3ថ្ងៃហ្នឹងបើចាប់មានចាប់តែមួយទៅបើចាប់ឃើញចាប់2ចាប់3ដែលគេយកទៅមិនដឹងថាគេយកទៅធ្វើម៉េចនេះដែលគេយកទៅនោះមកអត់ដែលឃើញមកធ្វើការវិញទេតែយកទៅនឹងទៅសូនយកទៅសូនមិនដឹងថាគេយកទៅទុកកន្លែងណាកន្លែងខ្ជិលមិនខ្ជិលខ្ញុំមិនដឹងទេបាទតែយកទៅឲ្យនឹងទៅសូនណា
I think you mentioned that you saw that happen every few days. Are you able to estimate on how many occasions you saw workers taken away during your time at the dam work site?
លោកបានឃើញគេបណ្ដាពលករចេញទៅពីការដ្ឋានការងារតើលោកបាននិយាយថាដូចនេះមែនទេ
Who was it who tied up these workers and led them away?
Ta nẹt ná trên nẹt tròn bồn lộc co tiếng nông hai bình đào trên tàu bạt nông.
Bạt phụ ai chlop tui nhảy nhảy con có ma tui nhảy mà tròn vô tàu. Phụ chlop cái đơ mơ dương rong ngay nương ấy.
Were those workers in your unit or workers in other units that you can see?
ມັນແມ່ນກອງຂອງຍົ້ມເດມພໍປັນເຕຖືການຈັບຈັບຢູ່ຄືນີ້ມືຄືນີ້ເຄີຍຕະວິ່ງຕະມົນຍິງລួយມືກີກີລួយມືຍິງກະເປລກີເຄີຍຫມໍຈັ່ງເດຈົນການລະຍົກໄດດົມມັນຈອລສັນຍາຄືຕາອຸນຄີຫມໍທີຮອຍກະຍິງຕ້ອງປັງຖືປັງອີ
And why would you do that? Why would you try to signal your fellow workers that the militia was coming?
Hey, lok phie yiem yo dom dai chao chi sanya to dol pul ko do tei tien.
Ba nung chao le dung dung tha ki dơ mo tiet hai yeung prang thua ka ba san ki tau chngai tei tau ko doich tha yeung khria yeung nu ot ei ti. Yeung thveun tik tuoy chang ta na. Ba ve ot ve hot ve heu. Dol ba san ha ki dơ mo pi lai chang tau.
Do you know why the people were arrested whom you saw being tied up and taken
away?
During your time at the work site, were you ever required to make a biography or tell anyone about your personal background? I think you mentioned a bit earlier that the people who were arrested were taken to the chief's house. Can you tell us who the chief was and where his house was and what it was used for?
The chief was the one who 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 was the
one who was the one who was the one who was the one who was the one who was the one who was the one who was the one who was the one who was the one who was the one who was the one who was hồi đó khi vô tàu nó bấm nâng tia nâng cái lên tia tăng cái nó nâng cái nâu tia lên nào với nhau mặt đường.
And just to be clear, are you saying that they were taken to Taval's house?
Một đoạn tiết chẳng ta lâu đi dây thà nẹt được cái chạp chó nó kỳ vô tục tia tàu vắn chẳng rứ.
Cái thà cái vô tục tia bật thiên, phần bật thiên chẳng cứ chmua tàu vắn.
You said that these workers never returned. Given that they were not in your unit, how are you able to say that they never returned?
Thưa mấy bạn trên lục hiện hàng thà nhận được cái yếu tố bạn nó mình đại bàn khởi từ lọc một vĩnh.
Were these people who were arrested children or adults, or were there some of both? And are you able to estimate approximately how many children workers you saw being arrested during your entire time at the
work
site?
I know this may be a difficult question.
Can
you estimate the total number of children that you saw being tied up and taken away during your time at the
Chukyang Khmer Dam work site? ក៏បាក់នឹងឆ្លើយដែរខ្ញុំកាលទៅចុះបើគេចាប់ថ្ងៃណាមួយខ្ញុំកាលទៅ២ហើយខ្ញុំមិនបានសរុបឲ្យខ្ញុំឡាយតា២ខ្លួនឯងដែរនឹងក្នុងរយៈពេលនឹងប្រមាណមកចប់អង្គទៅខ្ញុំថ្មម្ដងប្រមាណពោះខ្ញុំតែមិនយកចិត្តទុកដាក់ខ្ញុំឡាយតា២អ២អស់ខ្លួនឯងនឹងអញថ្ងៃណានឹងជាគេថ្ងៃណាមានតែបានយកចិត្តទុកដាក់ត្រង់សរុបទាំងអស់ថ្ងៃនេះប៉ុមេះនេះប៉ុណ្ណោះនេះខ្ញុំមិនបានចាំ
You mentioned that the workers who were arrested didn't return. Do you know what happened to them?
មិនដែលឃើញត្រឡប់មកវិញទេលោកដឹងថាមានអ្វីកើតឡើងចំពោះអ្នកទាំងអស់នោះទេមិនដឹងទេព្រោះគេយកទៅបាត់ហើយមិនដឹងថាម៉េចថាមានកើតឡើងមិនកើតឡើងយើងមិនដឹងបើគេយកទៅបាត់ហើយ
Were you aware of any prisons or re-education offices near the Trapping Thmoa Dam work site that workers were taken to?
Đừng miên nó lên na thì bao nhiêu miên mình đừng để cái lên cục lên cho vạn nó đừng ta cái lên để thui ca này, à lên cục cho vạn để cái chặt vô tận đạn nữa đừng bị đạn nó lên là. Bởi dương địa thưa ca mấy bạn đừng cái lệnh cục cho bạn cái liệu ca đều nên là đừng phóng của miền là cái lệnh những miền là phụ thì hiền phụ trộp cái nầu nó phụ dương ta chỗ tấu đang chọc hết đọc cái lệnh
I want to ask you now about killings at the dam work site. Did you ever see any workers killed at the work site by the militia,
by soldiers, or by anyone else?
อันนั้นมีบ้านที่ไว้บ่อยไว้ให้กระดาษนึงบาดตนบนึงให้ยิงเรียกได้จักไปลือ And you were speaking in the plural, so when this killing would occur, as you say, once every 10 days, would it be one person being killed or more than one person being killed?
សំលោកខ្ញុំសួរថាតើលោកបានឃើញគេសម្លាប់មនុស្សនៅការដ្ឋាននោះផ្ទាល់តែម្ដងទេឬក៏ច្រើនដង
ពួកដែលខ្ញុំឃើញតាំងពីខ្ញុំធ្វើការនៅការដ្ឋានហ្នឹងគឺខ្ញុំឃើញពីរដង
And on each of those occasions how many victims were there? How many people were killed on each occasion?
តើលោកឃើញថាមានមនុស្សប្រមាណអ្នកត្រូវបានគេអប់រំកែប្រែអីសិនដែរឬក៏យ៉ាងណាលោកបានឃើញអញ្ចឹងទេ
បាទមិនដែលឃើញគឺណែនាំកែប្រែពលមនុស្សនោះគេយកពីណាមកឬក៏គេចាប់ពីកន្លែងណាពលស្ដាប់ឃើញមកវិញនឹងតែម្ដងយកមកសម្លាប់នឹងទំនប់នឹងម្ដងហើយគេឲ្យយើងរែកដីចាក់ពីលឺអញ្ចឹងទៅ
My question is, on these occasions when you saw people being killed, did you see, was it one person who was killed? Was it two people who were killed? Was it five? Was it ten? What was the number of people killed on each of those occasions?
មិនតែឃើញយកមក4 10នាក់ទេគេយកតែម្ដងមួយហ្នឹងទៅធ្វើយើងខ្លាចហ្នឹងណាសម្លាប់តែមួយហ្នឹងទៅក៏4 10ថ្ងៃហ្នឹងទៅឬក៏កន្លះខែហ្នឹងទៅឃើញមួយមួយទៀតមក
And why do you say that killing was meant to deter all of you? What makes you think that it was intended
as deterrence?
But people like some lap, how do you prop you? If I met a night, I cried. But sometimes I met a man for a time, killing some lap, the kids and lap the night.គេឲ្យយើងធ្វើអីជីកទៅនប់ជីកបន្លាយយើងជីកទៅបើយើងមិនជីកគេហៅយើងទៅថាស្លាប់ដូចអាតែគេមិនស្លាប់បើយើងឃើញហ្នឹងហើយ
And who specifically said that to you? Who told you that you would also be killed if you failed to follow your instructions?
អញ្ចឹងថាបើសិនណាជាលោកមិនធ្វើតាមការណែនាំទេលោកក៏ត្រូវអ្នកឯងក៏នឹងត្រូវគេសម្លាប់ចោលដែរអ្នកណាអ្នកប្រាប់លោក
បើសម័យហ្នឹងគេហៅសនាជួនសនាជួននារីប៉ុន្តែមិនដឹងឈ្មោះតែពេលគេយកម៉ូតគឺយើងមិនដឹងថាអ្នកណែនៅអ្នកដែលម៉ូតគឺមិនដឹងគេនៅកន្លែងណាស្រាប់តែគេយកមកសម្លាប់នឹងមុខយើងធ្វើការហ្នឹងហើយកន្លែងតែទីតាំងរបស់គេដែលនៅឈូជើងហ្នឹងមិនដឹងគេនៅកន្លែងណាហើយអ្នកដែលស្លាប់ហ្នឹងក៏មិនដឹងគេយកមកពីកន្លែងណាអ្នកដែលគេយកមកសម្លាប់ហើយសម្លាប់រួចគេប្រាប់យើងថាពួកមិត្តអីខំធ្វើការបើអ្នកណាមួយមិនធ្វើការគេនឹងសម្លាប់ដូចតែគេសម្លាប់ឲ្យយើងឃើញហ្នឹងហើយ
You said that the person was killed in front of you. Can you estimate how many workers were present who witnessed these
executions?
Can you tell us where the killings would take place? អាចជម្រាបជូនតឡាការបានទេការសម្លាប់នឹងសម្លាប់នៅត្រង់កន្លែងណាដែរ
បាទដែលសម្លាប់នឹងគឺសម្លាប់នឹងខ្នក់នឹងតនប់នឹងបាត់តនប់នឹងម្ដង
And I think you said
that
we, meaning the workers, buried the bodies. Is that right? Was it the other workers
who buried the bodies of these people who were
killed? And
did you ever personally participate in the burying of the bodies of these people who had been
killed?
បាទនេះដល់កប់គឺកប់គ្នាច្រើនដូចខ្ញុំថារែកដីចាក់ទៅយកមកវៃដាក់ក្នុងតំបន់យើងរួចពីឲ្យយើងរែកដីចាក់រែកដីចាក់ក្រោពីលឺឲ្យជិតឡើងតំបន់ឡើងខ្ពស់ណាស់ខ្ពស់ណៃទៅណាមានរែកកប់តតែឯងហើយយើងលុបតតែឯងទៅតំបន់ហ្នឹងធ្វើឡើងហើយតំបន់ហ្នឹងគេដាក់ត្រឹបនៅបានតំបន់ហ្នឹងឯង
And can you tell us exactly who it was that killed the victim? Was it the militia or was it someone else?
ជំរាប ជូន តុលាការ ឲ្យ ច្បាស់ លាស់ មើល អ្នក ដែល សម្លាប់ ពលករ នឹង ជា អ្នក ណា ជា ឈ្លប ជា កង ទ័ព ឬ ក៏ ជា អ្នក ណា
បាទ ជា ឈ្លប ឈ្លប ដែល ដើរ មើល ដូច តែ នឹង គេ យក ពី តាណា មក ពី តាណី ហ្នឹង យើង គាត់ ដឹង ពួក អ្នក ដែល ធ្វើ ការ នឹង មិន ដែល មាន ទាហាន ដែល មាន យោធា ទេ តែ ឈ្លប khi buôn phải chỉ buôn đập điện này đơ tàu đơ mô chúng ta đơ bị cái lên dương tàu cái lên kia chúng ta đơ bị cái lên kia một cái lên dương mà đây ta cái chê cái lên khi đơ nữa nè chúng ta là nó đơ tí nó thôi chúng ta là nó đơ mà này thôi thôi múc dương như chân nam việt ban o chân nam việt ban o vô lại tập hay sơn slo luôn anh phong tới vô chết tụ đại mưa múc tập khinh cái đơ mô on chỉ ngon hiện ơn mưa múc thì tưởng
Can you tell us how these people were killed? What weapons were used? What was the technique for the killing?
ឧបករណ៍ឬក៏អាវុធអ្វីដែរដើម្បីសម្លាប់មនុស្សបាទអានេះគេប្រើដំបងខ្ញុំឃើញតែគេវាយនឹងដំបង
I'd like to ask you now just briefly about the health conditions of the workers at the site. Did the workers at the site get sick often? And if so, what kind of illnesses did they have?
ឈឺមិនធ្វើការតង់ឈឺរស់លុះត្រាតាដួលងាប់តែម្ដងហ្នឹងបានគប់ធ្វើឲ្យតែនៅឈឺមិនណៅតែធ្វើបើយើងពីប្រើយើងមិនធ្វើគេថាយើងវាឈឺសតិអារម្មណ៍ក៏គេយកទៅវាយចោលដែរអានឹងតាមតែគេធ្វើការប្រាប់យើងដល់ឲ្យអត់មិនហេវមិនថាទៅឡើងងាប់ទេថាបានបានជប់ធ្វើអាឈឺក៏វាប្រើឲ្យធ្វើការដែរហើយបើយើងប្រាប់គេថាបងខ្ញុំឈឺគេយកថ្នាំឲ្យលេប
I'd also like to ask you about the hygiene conditions. Can you tell us whether there were any toilet facilities, whether you had any way of bathing yourself, whether your food was clean, things like that?
Hi, tao chum nay a ha nung chia chum nay a ha prakop doy anamai dai te.
Ban ba anamai doy khmien te bo bat chueng. Bo ki bo koy bo bat chueng thom nung anung a mien sai da te. Yeung da chol pia viel pia kal bo a tuk nom yeung nung keu mien ki bo ko dong oy. Pi la yeung nom ko ki oy yeung nom da pa dong. Da pa dong ruoch ki mien kanlang mo ki nung ki yo tức nôm như cái miên piêng thì mùi thơm bằng đó vì những sạp thời ca nó dưng vô thì chạy cho lòng nừng làm bây cái vô tự nôm nó như xua cái thai vô tạ chi thuê nà nó
In your OCIJ interview, you say that you eventually ran away from the Trapang Tamadam work site. Can you tell us why you decided to run away?
ខ្ញុំរត់ចេញពីការដ្ឋានទំនប់ត្បាញថ្មសំលុកជំរាបជូនតុលាការផងហេតុអ្វីបានជាលោកសម្រេចរត់ចេញពីការដ្ឋានទំនប់ត្បាញថ្មបាទព្រោះការងារនឹងខ្ញុំមើលទៅវាឃើញវាធ្ងន់ហូរពេកនៅធ្វើក៏ស្លាប់ហើយរត់ក៏ស្លាប់ខ្ញុំសោកចិត្តប្រថុយរត់ ហើយដល់ខ្ញុំពេលដែលខ្ញុំរត់ទៅនឹងខ្ញុំរត់ចូលទៅព្រៃតែចូលទៅព្រៃគឺទៅរត់ហើយជាកន្លះខែបានដល់កន្លែងស្រួលគ្រឿនទៅព្រៃទៅគេមានជាការទៅលងគេធំទៅដកហូបឆៅហូបអីហ្នឹងដល់ទៅលឺសន្ធឹកអត្រាងូងូងូគេហ្នឹងខ្ញុំដើរទៅមើលដល់ដើរទៅអាខ្លះលឺស្រែកអាយោយ៉ាអាយោយ៉ាអាយោយ៉ា
And I'll come to that in just a minute. Can you tell me, do you know how long it was before the end of the Khmer Rouge regime that you escaped from the dam work site? How many months?
การทานนึงปําดึงปีឆ្នាំประมาณพวกการนึงខ្ញុំវាអត់ចាំទេវាខ្ញុំវានៅរៀងស្ទើរដែរទៅវាអត់ចាំពីឆ្នាំរឿងខែក៏ប៉ុន្តែតែខ្ញុំការស្មានរបស់ខ្ញុំតែខ្ញុំតំណក្នុងព្រៃនឹងហេតុជាពីខែឬក៏ពីខែកន្លះបានជាគេមករំដោះឆ្នាំ76ពួកខ្ញុំហូបតែតលងឆោមតែមានភ្លើងអីដុតទេហូបដូចប្រមាហើយជួនកាលក៏ដើររើសទុំខ្នរដែរជ្រុះ
Now, a moment ago, you mentioned arriving at a place where you saw people screaming and falling into a pit. Are you able to estimate how far that place was from the
Trapang Tamadam work site?
Oui, bonjour monsieur, monsieur merci monsieur le président. J'objecte sur la ligne de questionnement qui s'annonce, puisque là clairement, compte tenu de ce que vient de déclarer le témoin, à savoir qu'il a pris un demi-mois pour arriver. Ah, apparemment, il n'y a pas de traduction. Très bien, je recommence. Je disais que j'objectais à la ligne de questionnement qui s'apprête à aborder Monsieur le coprocureur, compte tenu de la déclaration précédente du témoin indiquant qu'il avait beaucoup marché, s'était éloigné du site du barrage du 1er janvier, compte tenu du fait également qu'il a indiqué avoir... ne pas avoir vu de centre de sécurité et a déjà mentionné les deux exécutions auxquelles il aurait assisté sur le site du premier du barrage de Trapang Thma. Dans ces conditions, si le procureur souhaite continuer à aller sur ce nouveau site, je tiens à rappeler qu'il n'est pas dans l'ordonnance de disjonction et que donc il s'agit d'un point qui est hors champ du procès que le procureur entend aborder. Donc j'objecte à ce que cette ligne de questionnement se poursuive.
Mr. President, if I could just respond briefly. My first question was how far this location was from the Trapang Thma Dam. I'm trying to figure out whether this was someplace that was close enough to be inherently part of the site. If it was not, then I would seek the chamber's leave to just ask very limited questions about the equipment that the witness describes having seen at that site, in light of the fact that the witness says that there was no equipment being used to build the Trapang Thma Dam.
បាទអង្គជំរះសម្រាប់បដិសេធនៅសេរីជំទាស់របស់មេធាវីការពារក្តីខេមសំផនលើបញ្ហានៃការតាំងសំណួរនេះពីព្រោះបញ្ហានេះវាក៏មិនទាន់ប្រកាសទេប៉ុន្តែវាអាចពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងការដ្ឋានទៅនុបទៅពីធម៌ដែរហើយដើម្បីច្បាស់លាស់គឺអាចឲ្យសាក់សីស្ដាប់សាក់សីផ្ដល់សក្តិកម្មឆ្លើយតបទៅនឹងសំណួរនេះ
អសាទ័យអាចឆ្លើយតបនឹងទំនួលដែលសួរបែបនេះប្រសិនបើលោកនៅចោចចងចាំហើយបើលោកអត់ចាំទេសូមឲ្យសហប្រញ្ញារងអន្តរជាតិនឹងតាំងសំណួរនោះសារជាថ្មីម្ដងទៀត ម្ដងជាមិនចាំទេហើយសូមតាំងសំណួរបែបនេះសារជាថ្មីម្ដងទៀត
Thank you, Mr. President. Mr. Witness, are you able to tell us what the approximate distance was from the site that you just described, with the pits, the distance from that site to the Trapeang Thama Dam?
បាទបើតាមនៃការដែលស្មានដែលខ្ញុំស្មានមិនខុសទេដីប្រហែលជាខ្ទង់ប្រហែលជា 70 គីឡូឬក៏ 60 គីឡូពីតំបន់អាងទៅពីងថ្មនឹងទៅចង្ការខ្នងចង្ការកូន
In that case, I'd just like to ask you a very specific question. You describe seeing a tractor and one or more trucks in use at that location. Now, based on the work you were doing at the Trapeang Thama Dam, could that tractor and could those trucks have been used to help the workers there dig the earth and transport the earth to build the dam?
Thank you, Mr. President. I object to this question. This is asking for speculation. The witness at the time must have been 12 or 13 years old. He cannot possibly say anything about trucks that he saw some 70 kilometers away from where he worked.
Mr. President, perhaps my question wasn't clear. I was intending to ask.
Oui. Je pense que je suppute quelle était l'intention de M. le coprocureur à partir du moment où il vient d'établir que le témoin plutôt vient d'indiquer que c'était à 70 ou 80 km du barrage de Trapeang Thama. Non seulement, comme vient de l'indiquer mon confrère, on lui demande de spéculer, mais en plus on essaye par cette question détournée de lui faire parler des faits sur ce lieu qui se trouve à 70 km du barrage de Trapeang Thama. Donc que ce soit pour faire de la spéculation, pour essayer d'obtenir des réponses sur des faits que précisément nous ne souhaitons pas aborder puisqu'ils ne sont pas dans le champ du procès, je pense que ce soit pour l'une ou l'autre raison, il convient de rejeter la question de M. le
coprocureur.
My question might not have been clear. My question was whether this equipment was of the type which could have been used in the kind of construction work that the witness was involved in. Of course, he was a child. Of course, he's not a construction expert, but he knows what he was doing at the Trapeang Thama Dam, and he saw what this equipment was doing at this other site. So I think he probably can tell us whether the equipment could have been used to assist, what was of the type that could have been used to assist the workers at the Trapeang Thama Dam work site.
But I recall this witness saying that he didn't see any machinery at all at the Trapeang Thama Dam work site, so how can he even make a comparison?
រថយន្តឬក៏គ្រឿងយន្តអីនៅការដ្ឋាននោះទេអញ្ចឹងធំមិនបានគាត់ឆ្លើយបានបើគាត់មិនដែលឃើញរថយន្តឬក៏យានយន្តទាំងអស់នេះផង
បាទអង្គជំរះសម្រាប់ថាស្ដីជំទាស់របស់សហមិត្តវិការពីក្រីទាំងពីរក្រុមចំពោះសំណួរចុងក្រោយនេះគឺមានមូលដ្ឋានត្រឹមត្រូវសំត្រមដែលវាមិនមានមូលដ្ឋានពីដើមទីនាំឲ្យតាំងសំណួរបែបនេះទេហើយយើងសាក់សីម្លាច់ឆ្លើយតបនឹងសំណួរចុងក្រោយរបស់សហប្រញ្ញារងអន្តរជាតិដែលសួរលោកអមមិញមិញទាំងទីបញ្ហាចុងក្រោយសូមជម្រាបរំលឹកសហប្រញ្ញារងសាក់ទាំង ទាំងពីរហើយរួមទាំងសហមិត្តវិនាំមុខតំណាងដើមដឹងរដ្ឋនីយផងដែរថាអង្គជំរះនឹងផ្ដល់ពេលវេលានៅពេលចូលមកវិញតែ15នាទីបន្ថែមទៀតទីជំនួសឲ្យការពីអខានការពីម្សិលមិញរយៈពេល15នាទីសូមជម្រាប
Thank you Mr. President
សូមអ គុណ លោកប្រធាន
Mr. Witness, turning back to your experience at the Trapeang Khmer Dam, I'd like to get your reaction to a statement that was made by Khmer Phan in a speech that he gave in April of 1977. And this document is E3/201 Khmer 0029-28-10-11 English 00419516 and French 00616-2170.
Monsieur le Président, évidemment, je m'objecte à la question telle qu'elle est formulée par Monsieur le Procureur, puisque si je comprends bien, il demande son avis. Monsieur le témoin, qui, si je ne m'abuse, ne dit pas qu'il a connu ou rencontré Monsieur Khmer à quelconque moment. Donc, si on lui demande un avis, ce n'est pas un expert dans ces conditions. La question n'est pas fondée, doit être rejetée. Encore une fois, des commentaires sur ce qu'aura pu dire Monsieur Khmer avant ou après les faits en dehors d'un contexte que le témoin ne connaît pas. Ne permet pas à la Chambre d'évaluer la crédibilité du témoin ou d'avoir des éléments de fait sur le barrage de Trapeang Khmer. Dans ces conditions, là, si nous sommes dans une sorte d'effet de manche et de plaidoirie qui n'a pas lieu d'être à ce stade du procès. Si M. le coprocureur entend utiliser les déclarations de M. Sampan au moment des plaidoiries, il pourra le faire, mais le faire avec M. le témoin qui n'a aucun lien avec M. que Sampan et qui, encore une fois, est venu témoigner sur les faits de Trapeang Khmer. Ce n'est pas le lieu, ce n'est pas le moment et je demande que M. le procureur ne soit pas autorisé à poser cette question.
Mr. President, first of all, I hadn't asked a question. All I've done is read some ERNs. I didn't even have a chance to read the quote that I want this witness to react to. Counsel just said that this witness can't talk about comments that Khmer Sampan made before or after. This is a comment from April 1977. It's precisely the time period we're talking about. And it's one in which Khmer Sampan is discussing the experience of children in democratic Kampuchea and describing it in a particular way. Children working in democratic Kampuchea. This witness was a child working in democratic Kampuchea. I think it's fair to have him react to the description that Khmer Sampan gave him through the way that the children who were working conditions and the way that the children who were working subjectively felt about it.
តាំងសំណួរដូចជាយើងមិនច្រឡំទេដូចជាយើងអត់តាន់បានស្ដាប់នៅសំណួររបស់លោកសួរថានៅក្នុងឡុងពេលគាត់លោកគាត់ធ្វើការដ្ឋានការងារទៅនោះទៅផ្ទះថ្មនោះធ្លាប់បានស្ដាប់នៅសន្ទរកថារបស់ដែលខៀវសំផនដែរឬទេដូចមានទេដូចយើងស្ដាប់តាំងពីមួយសម័យរហូតដល់ម៉ោងនេះមិនមានទេហើយបើគាត់អត់ដឹងផងថាគាត់មានអ្វីមកវាតម្លៃលើបញ្ហានេះចុងក្រោយនេះបានបើគាត់អត់បានស្ដាប់ផង
បង្ហាញមើលថាតើវាថាស្អីហ្នឹងគាត់ដឹងស្ដាប់ដែនថ្លែងការណ៍របស់ខៀវសំផនហ្នឹងពីពេលណាហើយថ្លែងការណ៍នេះវាគាត់បានទទួលដឹងស្ដាប់ហ្នឹងតាមមធ្យោបាយអី
Your Honor, I think the only way for me to do that would be for me to read the quote to the witness and then ask him whether he heard Sophal say those things.
But you know, I'm not sure whether that quote is true or not. Your
Je peux suggérer à ce moment-là une question à Monsieur le coprocureur, à savoir, Monsieur le témoin, avez-vous jamais entendu un discours de Khieu Samphan ? Et ensuite, on verra.
Bah, som grob lok pathean khiem kut tha panha nang som ach te ruoch basan ba lok pathean anyat oy damnang sahapriya an clear dialogue. ចង់អានហើយសួរទៅសាក់សីដើម្បីឲ្យឆ្លើយថាតើស្ថានភាពរបស់សាក់សីដែលរស់នៅនាពេលនោះមានលក្ខណៈដូចជាអ្វីដែលលោកខៀវសំផនបានលើកឡើងនៅក្នុងសន្ទរកថាគាត់ដែលឬទេខ្ញុំគិតថាការសួរបែបនេះគឺបញ្ជាក់ពីស្ថានភាពជាក់ស្ដែងរបស់សាក់សីហើយឆ្លុះបញ្ចាំងទៅនឹងសន្ទរកថារបស់លោកខៀវសំផនបាទសូមអរគុណប្រធាន
Thank you, Mr. President. Mr. Witness, just to remind you, the quote that I'm going to be reading is from a speech that Khieu Samphan made in April of 1977. And this is what he said, quote, "Our children do not play with toy cars, toy boats, and toy guns, which were formerly imported at considerable cost. Our children are happy with driving sparrows away from the crops, tending cattle and buffalo, collecting natural fertilizer, and helping to build dams and embankments, and dig reservoirs and ditches." End of the quote. And my question, if the chamber would allow it, is whether that speech by Khieu Samphan is an accurate reflection of your experience as a child working on a dam project during the Democratic Cambodia period.
បាទអរគុណព្រះបកសរសៃតែខ្ញុំទាស់ហើយនឹងអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យសាក់សៃឆ្លើយតបបាទណាសាក់សៃអរគុណព្រះតែគាត់ត្រូវការស្ដាប់នៅចម្លើយតបរបស់សាក់សៃចំពោះសំណួរចុងក្រោយរបស់សាក់សៃរងអន្តរជាតិដែរខ្ញុំដល់ច្រើនខ្ញុំស្ដាប់មិនទាន់ខ្ញុំនឹងដោះសារយ៉ាងម៉េចអីស្ដាប់មិនទាន់វិញវិញទៅពីចា
តាមនិយាយរងដកស្រង់ថាជាថ្មីម្ដងទៀតហើយឲ្យតំណងគ្លីហើយច្បាស់បានហើយមិនបាច់រៀបរាប់វែងឆ្ងាយទេហើយដើម្បីឲ្យគាត់ស្ដាប់យល់ហើយនឹងឆ្លើយសួរឲ្យគាត់ឆ្លើយតបអំពីប្រតិកម្មតបរបស់គាត់ហើយតំណងជាមិនក៏បីប្រើប្រាស់នៅពាក្យថាតើអ្នកឯងយល់យ៉ាងម៉េចនោះទេពាក្យថានេះគឺវាមានអត្ថន័យលើកកម្ពស់គាត់ទៅជាអ្នកជំនាញបញ្ហាវាអាចខុសក្នុងការ
Sir, I'll read the quote one more time.
And
then I'll shorten it to the most important part. He said, quote, "Our children do not play with toy cars, toy boats, and toy guns, which were formerly imported at considerable cost. Our children are happy helping to build dams and embankments and dig reservoirs and ditches.
Sir,
can you tell us your reaction to this statement? Were you happy to help to build the trapping dam? Mr. President, I think I'll leave it there. Thank you, and thank you, Mr. Witness. Well, it may be time for the break, but I've finished my questioning. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank
you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
សូមអញ្ជើញក្រោកឈរ